today I'm going to teach you how to write a TV show. So if you don't like to watch television, hopefully you've got the common sense not to write for TV. Because when you're a script writer, it pays to watch a lot of television. Watch your favorite TV shows and start to notice the elements that make them so appealing to you. These are probably the elements that'll come naturally to you when you start writing your TV show. Pick a genre: romance, sitcom, western, drama. You're going to want to narrow it down to a clearly defined genre before you start writing. Telling a satisfying story in a single television episode is a lot more difficult than it looks. Not only are you limited by time, but you're also required to write scenes and acts that allow for commercials. This is why you're going to want to outline your plot. Next, you're going to want to develop characters. You're going to need lead characters who will appear in almost every episode, supporting characters who will appear in some episodes, and you're also going to want to have guest characters who reappear every so often. Now, obviously, you're going to want to focus the most attention and character development on your lead characters, as these are going to be the driving force of the show. Use the right format. Now, there's script formatting software that's available and makes the process a lot easier, such as Final Draft. Or you can use Celtics, which is free. Write like the wind. Decide how often you want to write and then stick to a strict schedule. Whether your goal is to write every day or just twice a week to finish 5 pages, no matter how long it takes, get it done. There will be days that you simply don't feel like writing, and you're going to have to develop a method of pushing through that. Next, rewrite, rewrite, rewrite. First, you're going to need to focus on the big stuff. Now, this includes things like, does the plot make logical sense? Are the characters compelling? Is there room for commercial breaks? Your first draft should never be your final draft, so keep revising and keep polishing until you feel like it's perfect. Every screenwriter started exactly where you are today, with no writing credits and a lot of drive. But with a lot of practice, a lot of hard work, and possibly a lot of heartache, you can be one of the successful ones.
For more information on this topic, visit the link below.